Hi, welcome back to JoJo Lab. The Mi 12 series smartphone has been released at the end of 2021. At the same time, Xiaomi also released a new 67W scan charger, especially built for Xiaomi mobile phones, which looks like a small pudding. Let's see what components are inside. Turn to back, we can see the model is MDY-13-ES. It supports input of 100-240V, 50 or 60Hz, 1.7A,and output of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 11V, 6.1A, 12V, 2.25A, 15V, 3A, and 20V, 3.25A, manufactured by Xiaomi Technology. Open the box, except for the charger, there is a charging cable inside.Let's look at this cable. It adopts the dual orange USB-C port, and the length is 1.5 meters. We can see from ChargerLab Power ZKM001C that it supports 20V 5A. But actually, its private protocol can reach 6.1A.This charger has no corners, just like a mini pudding. The 67W is printed on the front, very prominent, and the GaN is printed on the back. The USB-C receptacle is on the top, which also adopts orange. And the fixed pins are at the bottom. The specs information is almost identical to what's printed on the packaging. The charger size is 32 and 32 and 50 mm, and the weight is 84 grams.So the power density is about 1.29 watts cubic centimeter, which is pretty high. Compared with Apple 67W charger, the size difference is obvious. And take out the previous 65W scan charger from Xiaomi, we can see the new model is slightly shorter. Even when we put all the 50-60W chargers of Xiaomi together, the latest model is still the smallest. Use ChargerLab Power ZKT002 to test the protocol.We can see the USB-C supports QC2, 3 PD3 fast charging protocols, and it also supports 4 fixed PDLs of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 3.25A. The 11V, 6.1A, and 12V, 2.25A are excluded. Next, let's use it to charge some devices to check the compatibility.Okay, let's go ahead and take it apart. Use the swatcher to open the top cover. Then use the cutting machine to remove the shell.After removing the shell, there is a thick layer of silicon adhesives on the PCB. there is a heat sink on the back of the side PCB. After removing the silicon adhesives, we can see it is composed of two small PCBs and soldered together. ChargerLab found it adopts the quasi-resonant topology. The reason why it can be so small is because of the Power Integrations Mini ECAP chip MIN1072M. We'll talk about it later. Next, let's analyze every single component of this charger. The specs of time delay fuse is 3.15 amp, 250 volts. The NTC thermistor is used to suppress the current when plugged in. The common mode choke is wrapped with insulation tube used to filter out EMI interference. The safety X capacitor comes from STE Electronics. Four dials conform the bridge rectifier. Here is the PI Mini ECAP IC, model is MIN1072M. It can work with low voltage and high voltage capacitors, and it can also achieve higher power density when you use it with Power Integrations MUST control chip. Two electrolytic capacitors come from TPO. The third comes from Capaxon. The specs of TPO capacitor is 400 volts, 18 microfarad. The specs of Capaxon capacitor is 160 volts, 82 microfarad. Maybe you have heard the higher withstand voltage of the capacitor means the larger size. But the Power Integrations Mini ECAP IC can switch to the corresponding capacitors under different input voltages, such as 110 volts and 220 volts. So we can reduce the 400 volts to 160 volts, which saves many spaces. The master control chip also comes from Power Integrations, model is SC1998C. It integrates primary switch MOSFET and synchronous rectifier controller. The transformer is wrapped with plastic for protection. Here is the SMDY capacitor. The synchronous rectifier MOSFET comes from Vanguard VSP004N10MS-G, 100 volts, 3.8 milliohm. The protocol chip is customized by Xiaomi, model is Ingenic IP2718. Besides the QC and PD protocols, it also supports Xiaomi's 67W private protocol. There is a thermistor next to the protocol chip used to detect the charger's temperature. The output VBUS switch MOSFET comes from Vanguard VS3610AE and adopts PDFN3333 package. Withstand voltage is 30 volts. Finally, the USB-C receptacle is soldered on the hollow of the PCB. Well, that's all components of this Xiaomi 67W pudding charger. Compared to other Xiaomi chargers, it is more rounded and is the smallest Xiaomi 67W charger. It can support 100 to 240 volt input, and the Power Integrations Mini ECAP IC can switch to the corresponding capacitors under different input voltages, such as 110 volts and 220 volts. It also adopts Power Integrations SC1998C as its mass control chip, further reducing the size. Moreover, the protocol chip is the customized model supporting Xiaomi private protocol. If you're a Xiaomi user, don't miss this charger. Okay, that's all for today's video. Feel free to click the corners to view the teardown videos of other Xiaomi chargers. For more content, you can subscribe to us and visit our official website, chargerlab.com. I'll catch you guys in the next videos. Bye!